Yeah, hi friend, how are you? I hope that you are doing well as usual. I wish you a positive mind, positive vibe, and to get success in all you do. So, in this project, we are going to present for you the way of doing your own hand sanitizer dispenser. You should also apply it for lotion for an automatic dispensation. So stay in touch, make sure you hit subscribe as this video satisfy your needs, and I wish that you should get the notification of the video done by TV's Tech YouTube channel by subscribing to this and turn on the notification icon. Name is Alex Selahir, keep in touch. So later, yeah, the advantage over this is that the sanitizer or lotion will come and drops off on your hand without need of any contact. So this will help to reduce the contamination or the spread of the virus that should be on your hand. So this seems to be a great work. Yep, going inside the operation, it is made by a voltage supply, which is either a supply from main socket, 220 volt, 50 hertz, or 9 volts battery when there is no need of using the main socket. An interlock socket which perform the decoupling of the input voltage. It means when connected to a socket, it will cut the lines from the battery, and when you unplug from the main socket, it will close its contact to feed the battery to the line supply. An operational amplifier voltage comparator, which will compare the reference voltage set in the calculation with the output of the sensor. It means when the sensor senses the hand, its output voltage will increase. Then the third part is an operation which is made by a pump. Right, talking about a little bit on the circuit, you already know that we will be using a 2-power supply. In case of 1-power supply shortage, the system will attempt to use another power supply. We use 220 voltage 50 hertz. This is and the 9 volts, but this is a step down transformer. This is a rectifier, and then we use another M7809 for regulation. This is an interlock circuit which will serve to connect 9 volts battery to the power while the power from main source collapse or removed. Yeah, this is a comparator which drives a transistor over here and then switch the pump, but according to the reference voltage from here calculated, when the hand approaches the sensor, the light from infrared will be reflected directly to the reverse biased infrared detector, and then gives a higher voltage to the non-inverting side of operation amplifier, and then give the output which may switch transistor to the saturation and then transistor switch the pump to pull up the as you have seen from the Brock diagram, you have seen that a project will be using two power supply system, which are the 9 volt power supply, the 9 volt power supply which is be supplied on this header, the 220 volt from the main supply which is this multi-socket, and we have the rectification part because our circuit will operate based on DC power supply. This one is a bridge rectifier. This is a bridge rectifier, as you see, the bridge rectifier IC. This is the voltage regulator, LO7809. This is the filter capacitor, this one, capacitor for filtering, and this is the diode. As you have seen on the Brock diagram, there will be an interlock circuit which is made by this relay for decoupling the 9 volts battery when the main power is supplied. We will use this battery. Then the second Brock diagram deals about the operation amplifier as voltage comparator, as you have seen soldered on this circuit. This IC used is a TS-358, which is a dual operation amplifier and used as a comparator to compare the output from the sensor and the voltage from resistor voltage divider. The output of the sensor when it goes above sensor, which is made by an infrared transmitter and receiver, and the output will be sent on in a tank where we will find a submergible pump. This pump will serve to drop the sanitizer on your hand. So when you try to connect and put it, hand on the sanitizer dispenser, you see that the pump pulls the sanitizer to its tube, to the output tube. So you see that it pulls as the hand approach the sensor, right? Then as the hand approach the sensor, so it has made it clear here. You see that it pulls the sanitizer as the hand approach the sensor. All of these are housed in one packaging to allow easy access of our hand sanitizer dispenser. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Next, subscribe to see the latest video uploaded. Thank you for watching.